baby girl was in her bed. And she crawled in. I was gonna throw up. Wait. Your sleepy face. What time is it? It is 10:28. You gonna dance? She's doing that 1 foot. I don't know, we just dragging our feet, but I'm about to get some clothes out and some outfits for us to wear, and let's go from there. This is the shirt I'm gonna be wearing, well, dress, and it has pockets on both sides. I think it's really cute. I got it off of Amazon. I really like it. Julia is gonna wear this happy hoodie sweater, whatever you call these things, hoodie. Okay. And it comes with these flower bottoms. It's so cute. Looking like that. Your outfit looks so pretty. This is what we have packed up so far. We gotta put labels on these two, and we are packing up 3 of the Christmas stickers. You only packed in 1, right? But there's no label on it. Sorry for my morning scratchy voice. So what were you saying before?
I was saying that
it is not that difficult to take that label off.
Wait, I put it on. Oh, okay. Yeah, I put it on backwards.
Really? How you put it on the wrong side? Really, George?
Yeah. I was saying, not that I don't mind the verbal.
You put it on the back, wrong side.
Verbal encouragement, you know, like, good job, you know, you guys are doing great, wish you guys good luck, stuff like that is okay, but it don't really make sales, and that's coming mostly from, like, family and friends. We got more people that we don't know, complete strangers, buying more of our stuff than people who actually give us a verbal support.
Yeah.
You know, verbal, like I said, it's okay, but sometimes a little action helps us out as well.
But so likes don't pay the bills, though.
No, likes don't pay the bills. Hearts don't buy nothing for us. And as I say, again, it's not that we don't appreciate it. It's just, you know, buying a bar of soap would actually appreciate, you know, that would help.
Because it's only $2.99.
For, like, a shirt, you know.
Not for a shirt, for a bar of soap. And you get 2 for $6 on free shipping.
You'll go to Nike and buy some new shoes. You'll go to Bath and Body Works, buy perfume. If you can afford it, that's good. But if you can afford that, we have people buying $40 shirts from us that we don't even really sell like that. But the fact is,
you made 2 sales off of that without even like realizing. Like, that was just like making money while you sleep, pretty much.
Yes, we did it. It wasn't nobody we knew.
Yeah, it was a complete stranger.
Complete stranger. It wasn't nobody saying, hey.
It was like the, I think it was the Save a Cow, Eat a Vegan Save shirt. Yeah, it was like $39
on there. Nobody hit me up in my Facebook DM saying, hey, you know, can I buy some of your stuff? I'd like to support your business. I know you got kids.
Yeah, we have some family that, like, will help us out. But we had, like, last year on Christmas when we first moved in room, we had a fan mail.
Mm-hmm.
That was, like, a huge haul.
From another stranger.
That we didn't know. Literally.
From another stranger. And why is it we get more love from strangers than people who's supposed to love us for real?
Exactly.
We never met them for us.
Mm-mm. Nope.
But that's just my take on it. Like I said, I appreciate the support. Everybody can afford it. Everybody bank account set up different. You know, even if you can't afford a shirt or anything else we sell, I know you got $2. I know you got $2.99. We might need to even work with you on the shipping.
Exactly.
All you gotta do is say something.
Because it means a lot, like, when family supports you. It shows, like, that they care. Especially since we've been supporting all of our family with their businesses.
Their families, my friends. Stuff. I done bought stuff from friends.
Yeah.
Family.
And it'd be the same ones that be like, oh, I'll buy one and then don't buy one.
Never buy one. Never buy one.
Nope.
All right. Is that it?
We
got more?
We got 2 more to ship out.
Oh, yeah. We've done stuff for family, little participation things that they're doing for their little businesses. I've bought items from friends on Facebook. I do all that. And I back it up. We back it up. I don't feel like we get the same love. I don't know why.
Mm-hmm. No, it's not closed.
We take all 4 hours of payment, and then they're like, hey, we'll buy something from you. Now add my Cash App, because we accept Cash App too.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't have like Mercari or anything like that, accept Cash App. Just send us your information. Nobody ever does that. Like I said, we get shit stole from strangers nonstop. This lady bought 4 bars. This lady bought 2 bars. This lady bought some other stuff we sell. This lady bought some stuff. Another 2 bars of soap. All this stickers in one day, right?
Mm-hmm. Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 orders made in the what, past 24 hours?
Well, the people that ordered double, it'll be like 2 separate orders that came through. I don't know why Macari does it like that, but that's how it came through.
So it'll be like 5 orders?
It'll be 7, 8, 9 orders that came through.
We have 7 shipments.
Mm-hmm.
All made by people that we have no clue are in real life. Like, we never met these people.
No.
Not even on Facebook. Not even on social media. No one's reached out to my DM and said, hey, let me buy some of your stuff. Nobody's done that.
No.
All complete strangers. And probably not even from the people that we thought would do it. You know, the community.
Mm-hmm.
Community knows who they are. Community need to do better.
Mm-hmm.
There's communities out here doing things that we talked about a few months ago. Mm-hmm. We said we were going to support black businesses 2020. Remember that?
Yeah.
I remember that. It was this whole big theme. And I bought others. And no one's bought any of mine. I don't need it. I don't need you to, but it would be helpful.
I just use regular Dollar Tree Hair Detangler by Shimmer and Shine and Cantu Hair Growth Treatment, I believe it's called. But this is Joy. I'm going to be doing her hair. As you can see, she don't like it. She doesn't stay still. Like, this probably is going to be like 5 minutes or 2 minutes for you. But for me, it took 30 minutes to do this because I had to keep it just in the camera. And she just kept jerking her head away from me.
Thank you.
The video will end here, but here's a little footage of George working from home. Thank you for watching. Hope you subscribe and have a great day.